these are two customized crock pots. My brother-in-law makes these crock pots for me. These crock pots are used to melt butters for making creams, lotions, waxes also. And also I make melt and pour soap bases. So this has different temperature settings and auto cutoff. This is fresh goat's milk and honey soap base I am making. Each is 15 liters. Each pot is 15 liters. So this is made up of pure steel vessel. And this is made up of ceramic. And again one more outer body part is there, which is again pure steel. So no way the lye reacts with the steel because it does not contain any other metal ions. So the color of the soap base is very dark. This is because of honey and goat's milk. So I don't add any goat's milk powders or any other milk powders. I add fresh oils, cold press oils, fresh goat's milk, butters and real forest honey. So these are shampoo bars actually. In this natural silicones are there, which natural silicones extracted from shea plant. And also I add some conditioning agents for hair. And now in this plasma activated charcoal is also incorporated. Now I'll pour this in the molds. Now in this I am going to add silver. The silver is 999.5% purity. Now I am going to add blend of titanium dioxide and zinc oxide. Now I am adding gold. You can see the shampoo bar pictures on my Instagram, Facebook page, and you can see the same video on YouTube also. So if someone interested to buy my products, you can WhatsApp me on 954278-6627. You can connect with us on social media like Instagram, Facebook, Twitter by name Tia Soaps. You can visit our website tiaojas.com, TheaOjas.com. Previously it was TheaSoaps.com, but now it is TheaOjas.com. And so if you have any queries, do email us